Here's what's happening. The Secret Service has the federal authority to put in what they call like a federally protected area, wherever the president is. And in that area, they protect it with guns and they make the rules. The Secret Service makes these rules, not the NRA. These are not NRA rules. Those stories and those tweets are a lie, a fabrication, a falsehood, fake news, made up stories. They're a joke. They're meant to mislead you and manipulate you. Now, to their credit, and it pains me to say this, I don't even want to give them credit, but AP, the Associated Press, retracted their tweet. Now, there's the firearms policy for the NRA annual meetings. Clear as day. The firearms policy are the state and local laws. That's it. You're just making it up by saying the NRA banned guns at the convention. The Secret Service said you cannot come into these areas where the president and vice president are speaking with a firearm. That's the Secret Service rules. And by the way, those are our rules when I was with the Secret Service. I'm obviously not anymore. Everywhere. It has nothing to do with the NRA or anything else. Zero. Nothing. The NRA did not ban guns. By the way, they didn't even ask me to talk about this. I know you're like, oh, you work at NRATV. Of course you're going to defend the NRA. As God is my judge, I wanted to talk about this because the story's so dumb that it gets me upset that people retweet the lie. And by the time the lie is corrected, other people, oh, look at you guys, such hypocrites. You're banning guns. Nobody is banning guns. You're making that up. It's fake news.